Chris, and Alicia, your mom and I would just like to say we are so happy for you. I hope you have a long and happy life together, and plenty of grandchildren. Can't wait to have them.
And we love you both very, very much. Wish you the best.
Skip the life and angle.
I had to write mine down because otherwise I wouldn't get through and I wouldn't say everything I wanted to. So I wrote it down. It was 16 years ago that I taught a young girl how to do a triple dip in a jazz class. That's this. She has been a blessing in my life for so many reasons. Alicia the student has been probably the biggest thing I've ever had to brag about. Not to mention the best competitor for an in-class training match. Alicia, the intellectual, has challenged me and helped me to grow. But our friendship is what I will cherish forever. Nothing makes me happier than to see her happy, and I know that she is so happy to be here today. She loves Chris with her whole heart, and I know that he loves her. They met thanks to some of you. They got to know each other. They fell in love. They bought a couple of houses. And now they're ready to live in them happily ever after. Of course, minus the fights over shopping habits. So to Chris and Alicia Angelini, I look forward to watching your marriage grow. And I sincerely pray that God touches your lives every day. You are truly his children, and I know he's proud of you. Congratulations, I love you very much.
That's kind of hard to talk. She had it all written down, and I came very ill-prepared, I guess you could say. But going from memory, just, you know, out of all the good times that Chris and I've had, let's see, playing video games at late at night, that's no more. All the eyes, the mind, that's all done. Out of the wall, gone, forget all that. Going around from the words of wisdom that everybody was giving, you know, Get rid of all the eyes and the mind, it's all the we, the ours, together, the hers. Yeah. And I just love you guys, and I know you guys will be great together for the rest of your lives. Let's lift the cheer up. Speaking of nicknames from Wisdom earlier, if anybody has any questions, Buggy Blood is one of them you can ask Chris about. Or Sweater Vest, that's all good. And I'm not going to cry like she did, but I'll just remind Chris not to cry next time he goes to Celine Dion.
Alicia and Chris, I just wish you all the happiness in the world. I love you both, and I hope you many, many, many years of happiness. Hi, Alicia.
Hello, Alicia, darling.
And Chris,
we love you too.
We just want to say we love you both, and I am so happy for both of you.
And Chris, if Alicia ever decides to drive off, just make sure your foot is not underneath her tire, because she will run over it. And we love you both.
Good point. We love you.
Chris and Alicia, congratulations. I'm going to pretend you're not right behind me, but you're right here and I'm talking to you actually. Anyway, I just want to wish you the best of luck on your wedding. Congratulations. Thank you for inviting me. Chris and Alicia, it's been a pleasure knowing you. I look forward to seeing what life has in store for you guys. I'll always remember, Chris, you taking Alicia out to my restaurant, the Cheesecake Factory, after taking her to Garth Brooks. It was great. And Alicia, I'll always remember the love bug you got him. Anyway, good times. Best of luck. Thanks a lot, guys.
All right, Gubby and Bug, you guys are the best, and I am watching you forever, because I am the older brother, Alicia Hermanita, I'm the older brother. Have a good wedding. Be good.
Hey, Chris, Alicia, congratulations, guys. You know, you guys, wish you guys the best luck of all. Chris, hey, man, I've been your best friend for a lot of days, man, so, you know, I'm always here for you, bro. So, all right, man, take care. Take care of family. Congratulations. All right, man.
Hey, Alicia and Chris! We're so excited to be here. This is like the best party ever!
Oh, yeah! this thing going? Sweet. That's the Love Shack over there. I am the best man. Putting Chris down, of course. Chris, you know, because I'm the best man, Chris can't be the best man, so there I am up top. Of course. No, I'm just kidding. Chris, you're the best man. You're the best man of all time. Chris, Alicia, we love you guys. Like I said in my little speech that, you know, kind of put Chris down a little bit. Love you. We mean it. You guys will last for a long time. I love you. Have a good life together.
Well, Alicia and Chris, we just started dancing, and already things are getting a little crazy because the conservative people have come out of their shell, and everyone else is just laughing at us. Anyway, just wanted to say congratulations. You know I love you. You have a whole speech to remind you constantly of it. I hope you frame my speech. Just kidding. And this is beautiful. The country club's beautiful. This is the most fun I probably have ever had at a wedding in my life because all my friends are here, and you guys are here, and you really love each other. So congratulations. I love you. And this is not the last time you'll see me. Bye-bye.
Congratulations, Chris and Alicia. We had a lot of fun at your wedding. Thank you for letting us dance.
Congratulations from all of us.
Muchas felicidades en su matrimonio.
I just hope that Taylor turns out as well as Alicia did. And I know that Chris is a very loving man and will take care of her, and Alicia will take care of Chris, and I'm sure you guys will be great.
I'm watching. I'm so full of trust. All you gotta do is make her happy, and you make me happy.
We have to remember this one time when Alicia told us that she swore she was going to marry Nick Carter. It didn't work out that way. So, but you're the greatest, Chris, and we love you.
I was going to tell a really embarrassing story about Alicia, but I decided to get sick because I'm a friend of hers. So this is to Chris. All I have to say is, good luck with that.
At first just ghostly.